A snowboarder is recovering after falling from a cliff and being rescued in the Quandary Peak area. The Summit County Rescue Group was called to help an injured snowboarder yesterday. The man called 911 and said he'd fallen about 100 feet from cliffs on the south side of Quandary. Together, 15 rescuers were able to find him. They say his snowboard was about 200 vertical feet above him. The man was flown to a hospital by Flight for Life.